28% damage. All right.
Designation Daredevil. Analysis. An unshakable moral code leaves him vulnerable and soft.
Welcome. I'm going to be taking Iron Man into Hightown to get his uniques. Right now I'm trying to get him some decent gear. From what I've collected so far. That's all I've got. Maybe I'll have better luck over here. Summons, energy and intelligence. Energy and suit power, summons. Here's a possibility. Possibility. So I'm doing physical, energy, physical, physical, energy, 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 physical, energy. Physical and energy.
Wow.
Okay. Suit power.
Mind if I take this call?
Go right ahead. Plus 2 to all attributes. That'd be 2 to fighting, 2 to strength, 2 to energy, 2 to durability. This will be okay on Tony. All right. How's our damage reduction? .38.7 on physical. That's not bad. Attack speed's a little low. Critical hits, not bad. Okay. I could use a little physical defense. So why not put it all what's left here for now? physical damage reduction is 39%. That's okay.
Ugly out there. Gonna get uglier.
We need our five slots and more experience to finish out Gungnir. So, Hightown it is. A little bit. There we go. Get sitting on my knee. Hope we got some people here. At the moment, I'm not sure. Nobody's there. Terrific. My first unique is unusable. I'm stuck. Stuck. Is anybody going after ninjas? Probably not. Have all the ninjas gone? Thank you. That's a good start. Not much luck. Okay. That's health. I've got 2 and 3. Now I need 1, 4, and 5. Slots 1, 4, and 5.
Thank you.
Okay, now I just need slots 4 and 5. Magi. That was almost disastrous. I was right in the middle of my signature when he decided to charge my way. And I couldn't move. 1, 5, 3, 4. Okay. It's a little better than what I had. I still need slots 4 and 5. No. Iron Man. I just need slot 4. Okay. It's his melee gear. I don't play melee. 3 bombs. That's junk. Can be sold. Futile. lot more ranks, but a lot less stats. No FPS in this corner. They need to fix this. Something's wrong with this corner of the map. Two, eight, one, lower numbers. Higher health, higher suit power. Way lower energy and damage. What's next? I still need a slot 4. What are my dailies today? Industry City, Curse Sinister, MODOK, Axis, and the Zoo. Repulsors. Ooh, okay. Wow, I have to lose 100 crit and brute just to get one more energy. Bonus beam. I don't think so. I don't think so at all. You will die. All right. More ranks to missiles. Less ranks to missiles. Okay. No thanks. Three bosses. Lower left. Go around the block. Thank you. appreciate all you lurkers here today. Lurkers rule the internet. No finer entities on the planet than the lurkers. They are the best. What was this? Crossbones. Fighting, attack, speed, physical, and energy. Perfect. What we got? Okay. Getting behind. I still need a slot 4, I think. They challenge. There's my slot 4.
You cannot run.
Iron Man. Interesting that I didn't get the achievement.
Oh, could you buy me a pirate fleet?
For having all his uniques. Maybe I've already got it. Heroes. Iron Man. Ah, there's still one more. All right, let's play him a little longer then. See if we can't get that last unique item of his. Hand ninjas. What am I doing out here? No hand ninjas out here.
Electra's out.
Chunk. Ooh, I never gave him a core. 4, 5, 1, 1. Guess I should give him a core. Not surprising. What kind of core do you use, bud? Adamantium. Makes sense. Promethium. I don't have adamantium core, except for this thing I just picked up. Guess it's better than nothing. And then let's give him... Critical damage rating. Critical damage rating. Critical damage rating. One more. Please don't take all my money. That's a lot of crit. It's even more crit. Let's leave it there for now. That's a lot of crit.
That armor is pretty impressive.
Thank you on the compliment. Ooh, we got lots of crit. Not bad. Still want to get that last piece. Serpent Man. Last piece of arm. How's my legendary looking? A little bit more. Yeah. There's another Iron Man. Magi. No, they're not over there. They're down here.
Yeah.
Hello, Kingpin. Hello, Governor. It almost ran right back in front of you. Tony may be a genius, but he doesn't have much common sense.
I have money too. And look what it got me.
Look what it got me. Splinter. Any bosses out there? Nope. I feel more comfortable around these metal objects. Shield agents. It says they're south, but they're not. They are north. All it does is confuse new people. Not us old timers. Messes up the experience for the new people. Need to fix their bugs. Fake Sharon Carter is not allowed. Cannot have it. There's only real Sharon Carter. No imposter. I don't care about a fake Agent Coulson. He's not pretty. Where are you, Fury? Nick Fury. Quit running away. Can't get that elusive last unique.
get over here.
There it is. Do I want to spin the last little bit? Yeah. We'll finish. Reactor overload and defense systems. But I'm using missiles, so I won't use this one. Okay. Cultists, oh boy. Get to go down there where the map screwed up. How about this one? It's a plus one, plus one. It's gonna be hard. It's gonna be hard to get more ranks on those bottom two, considering how high rolled the top ones are. That's gonna be so difficult to ever replace this piece. Just to get more ranks. Because that's a nicely rolled piece right there. Very nicely rolled piece. Already dead. Okay. I really don't need any more uniques. I think it's time to start going through my dailies. I don't need all these uniques. Good, there's five of those. All right. Or I'm gonna be in the same trouble I was yesterday when I had too many uniques. And had to go buy a pet. Buy a pet on my other account. And gift it to this account.
Oh, hello. Sorry, my mind was wandering.
That was this guy. But now he's got +3 durability. Is that ever going to be important? Even after the new update? It could be. But I think I already have two other +3 durabilities. What I don't have is a +3 intellect. I need +3 intellect. Need these things. 836, 867, 785. This one. One, two, three, four. Wait a minute. So which one am I not wearing? I'm not wearing these. I think I want to save one of these and save one of these just to see what they look like after the big update. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's a +2 intelligence, but I need a +3 intelligence.
Let me show you my latest experiment.
Almost hate to wipe that out, though. Is my chest. Oh, there it is. I'm blind. I hate to get rid of 2 intelligence. I need 3 intelligence, though. Decisions, decisions, decisions. All right, like I said, I'm going to hang on to these two. I want to see what they look like after the big update. I guess for now. It's not going to hurt to hang on until I start getting really desperate for space. Ooh, yeah, this guy goes over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's one missing. All right. Squirrel Girl gets this. And I think Vision gets the junk. What did I put on Iron Man? Oh. Suit power, of course. Alright. 35 million experience. Go away. Go up the or down. Let's go through all the terminals and just remember Curse, Sinister, and MODOK, especially Curse. All right, terminal number one. Terrible, terrible core. Even though I don't have any adamantium cores, I still don't want that one.
You're a 1.0 villain in the 2.0 world.
Cube shard number one. How am I doing in cube shards? 9.
Spider-Man, can you be serious for 2 seconds?
He's just a kid. Give him a break. I'm gonna stretch my legs and get me some water, please. Cloudy day out today. I just sat on my mouse. That's why Iron Man took off. Sat on my trackball. It's sitting on my armchair. The arm of my chair. Not worth keeping. So sad. Pet food. How is my pet doing? Slow. Okay, that was my 10th cube shard. Let's go get a card. Maybe I'll get lucky, get another pet. Nope. But I still need experience, so. Oh, I already had one of those. Oh well. It was free. Next. Never took the alarm. Next, Tasky. Let's see. I don't think there's too much light on me. On the left side of my face. Ooh, it's pretty washed out. I can fix that. Close my vertical blinds. Did it again. Sat on my trackball. That's funny. Where are you, Tasky? Got a unique. Yeah, I'm not using that. Hood. Did that. The hood. About to sneeze. Excuse me. Guess I could be polite and mute the microphone, but
just shut up.
I'd probably forget to turn it back on. King of pig pens. Got stuck on an elevator. Everybody's leaving chests. That's kind of nice. Feeds the pet. Don't need that. Guess I could have sold it. Going. Juggies next. All this tech and I can't fly over a boxcar.
You know what involves.
Yeah, you're unstoppable. All right. Still don't know why this building doesn't fall down if you take out all its pillars. I guess they're not load-bearing.
Hey, little man. Did your tongue stick to yourself in the winter?
Striker Magneto. Tony Stark is a human. I think. You never know. They could always change his origin story. Or say he's some kind of a clone of something or another. Or he's a Skrull. That's it. Tony Stark is a Skrull. Less shine on the left side of my face. Not that you're here to see my face. I probably wouldn't even use a camera. If it wasn't for the chat window. Gold spammers and rude people. Spare you guys from that. You have to see my ugly mug. Alright, I still haven't gotten to MODOK is the first one that counts. And Sinister. Sinister and MODOK. They both count. Yep. Count towards my daily. Stuck in a door. Ooh, Punisher kept up with me. Good job. Yeah, I'm not impressed with your creations. Something in my eye.
The Phoenix was beyond my control, and it was you who split it into five pieces, Stark.
Yeah, I didn't know that. How did Stark split the Phoenix into five pieces? I'm gonna have to Google that one. How'd Stark do anything of any significance? Playboy. It makes cool armor and weapons. Where are you, Moda? This way. Yeah. Fingernails are getting long again.
Just keep out of my head, Emma, and we'll get along fine.
They grow way too fast. All right, who's next?
Nice hardware. Who's your supplier?
It's how in the world did Tony split the Phoenix? That's true. Well, I'll have to figure out. I'll have to read up on it and see how that happened before I go and scream things like bad writing, terrible script. Doesn't make sense to me.
I wonder how this works.
Might as well. Just takes a while to get to him. Maybe I'll get lucky. There'll be a saber tooth and a furry man. Since I used mine on Black Cat. Speaking of Black Cat. Hello, Black Kitty. Hello, kitty, kitty, kitty.
You got me.
And she dropped nothing. But experience. Who's here? Yes. No furry man. You guys have probably already discerned that I'm Team Cap because of all the all my opinionated views of Tony Stark. The only thing I like about Iron Man in this game over Captain America is Iron Man's ranged. I prefer range to melee.
Thank you.
Though you could play Cap Range, throwing his shield from a distance. It's just not very effective and looks, just doesn't look right. Alright, I need 90 seconds, stretch my legs. You do the same if you want. Hey, I made it back without sitting on the trackball this time. Alright, where are we? I think we're about to do Curse. I need 8 civilians. Yep, Curse is next. 8 civilians. Your problem. You can run now. Defeat Curse. Daily number one. Complete.
It's crude, but it might be useful.
Let's see what we got. Oh yeah, I'm not going to use those. Nor those. Let's do it this way. Oh, it's two different kinds of... That one's Tony's, that one's not. How are we doing, cube shards? Oop, I can go buy another card.
Just keep out of my head and mine will get along fine.
I need a pet. Everybody say it together.
I bid you welcome.
Blazer Gaming needs a pet. Blazar Gaming needs a pet. Another pet. And nope. Glowing particles. Which somebody out here might like to have. Alright. Let's go to the war scroll. Care art. Area ranged. Ooh. How's this doing? Ooh, it's reached. Okay. More boots. Is it an upgrade? No. Downgrade. All right, let's keep it here for now. All right, so my Iron Man is in pretty good shape. Not the best, but he's passable. Damage reduction at 36, so he's not going to do anything cosmic anytime soon. Attack speed's a little on the low side. He's got good crit. passable. Barely passable. So, he's not my best character, not my worst. But definitely can be retired so I could work on the next guy. Alright, where are we at? We've got... It's not Cable. Not Doctor... Yep, Doctor Strange gets this one. It's not Ghost Rider. It's not Hawkeye. I knew it wasn't Hulk. Knew it wasn't her. No, it's not Luke. Who cares about Luke? I don't particularly care about Luke. Moon Knight, I don't care about at all. But I really need to give those to somebody else. Oh, well. I put these on Black Cat. Yes, I did. I think I got her in good shape. No, she needs leveling up of her. These are all level 63s. This is all fantastic. So let's work on her legendary. She's got not that great of damage reduction, but passable. Just won't do anything crazy. But we will do the red terminals. To get more shards. Axis. The zoo. Let's go to the zoo first. I can see a kitty cat in the zoo. Come on, Groot. I'm taking you to the zoo.
I am Groot.
What's her core? Invisible, invulnerable. Health and critical damage. Go to the zoo, Groot. One shots. Yes, the zoo. Wake up.
Alpha is compromised. Move it, idiot.
What do we need, Groot? Eight civilians. Nope. 400 animals, 15 patrons, 8 monkey barrels. Run away! Good tank. Keep missing with that. What are you guys doing standing around? Run!
Groot.
Program complete. I haven't seen any monkey barrels yet.
I am Groot.
Yep. That's, I agree. Ooh, you need help. I was going to punch your face. Come on, big boy. You need help? Run. Run away. All right. Let's move on. Need help? Run. That's one way to get rid of a monkey barrel. Got to go to the bathroom with Bear. Okay, I'm taking lots of damage. Which is normal for a melee-er with so little resistance. I like my melee-ers to have 50% damage resistance. Not 44. Are you better? I suppose you're better. Go up here. Figure out why these silly people are hanging out here. They really should not be hanging out here. I guess that was overkill. Give me a break, guys. I gotta go to the aquarium. You're holding me up. There we go. To the aquarium. Leave. Yes, that's what Groot said. Leave. Leave. Go away. Let the guy drown if he wants. He looks fine to me. I can't click on you, so just run. I missed. Wished I got experience for every time I miss. I didn't miss that time. How about you? Nope, no help for you either. Groot, look at the fish. Do you know what kind of fish those are? I don't know, betas maybe? wild guess. I'm here. Come get me. Now you see me, now you don't. How could I be standing right in front of you and you not see me? The magic of video games. That's how. Have to remember her.
I am Groot.
Her execute needs to be performed after stealth. Hey, little guys. I can't help you. Can I help you? Oh, you just ran. That was a good decision. How about you? Just run. Another good decision. How about you? You look like you could use some help. Whoa. Somebody ranged me. I don't know who. And you're a drunk lizard bear. People, go home. People, go home. Get out of here. Go home. Go home. Go home. You got the day off now. It's official.
Sorry to rain on your parade.
Ooh, there's somebody I can help. Never noticed them before. Now you. Ah, I missed. Again. Now I know I can help these two people. Two more civilians. Can I pick this up? Yes, I can. Now why a little tiny thing like Black Cat can pick that thing up. I don't know. The magic of video games. I missed again. Gotta be closer. Gotta be closer. See, Groot. Look! Does that even scare you a little bit? You are a tree.
I am Groot.
Can I help you? Nope, you just ran away. How about you? At least tell me where you've seen any monkey barrel. You guard that side, Groot, I'll guard this side. Ah, I gotta quit doing that. Quit missing. Stay on one side, Groot. Okay, Groot, you left your side. I'm disappointed. Good job. Well, not really. You didn't obey my commands. How am I doing? 70 more animals. Four more monkey barrels. What's this green icon? Oh, I forgot to pick up my reward. Thank you. But you didn't have to thank me. Just doing my kitty cat job. Alright, I guess all the monkey barrels are the other way, Groot. Forget you guys. We got monkey barrel duty. I don't see any monkey barrel. Oops, I'm stuck. Finally. There's a monkey barrel. Whoa, look at how many's over here. Little catnip. Go crazy. More insane. More insanity. Need more monkey barrels. All I see is millions of animals. When that does hit, it hits pretty well. Must be my vulnerability. No. Oh, but it boosts 15%. That's why it's in the first slot.
I smell smack.
Wonder if lizard stew is as good as turtle stew. Forgot to execute. Come on, play your class correctly. I need monkey barrels. Where are the monkey barrels? Gotta be a monkey barrel. There's a monkey barrel. There's a monkey barrel. And do I need any more monkey barrels? Yes. One more monkey barrel. That's it. Nope. That's not where I'm going. Further along. That's where I'm going. All I need is Mr. Hyde. Mr. Hyde. I'll take that. Alright, I'll make sure I get my execute correct this time. He's not ready to be executed. Not yet. Alright, execute. Yeah, didn't take much damage. Execute. One more time. Execute. Oh. What did I get? A ring. This is probably better than what I'm using. Yeah, I get 25% every time. So, nope, I'll keep what I got. Every execute to get a 25% bonus to damage. Which makes it hit even harder. Oops, I'll take those.
I am Groot.
I am stuck.
I am Groot.
Hey, lizard breath.
I am Groot.
Or creator of lizards.
Kneel or be destroyed.
Now you see me? How you doing? Holy smokes, what did you do to me? Get out of the way! Good thing I was invulnerable while doing that catnip thing. Otherwise, he would have crushed my little kitty. See what we got. Anything good? Physical energy, mental damage. I'm just not getting any good adamantium cores. None whatsoever. What do you want?
I am Groot.
Trouble at Xavier's. Oh, she must have skipped the entire level up process. Which is okay, because I can go jump and get massive amounts of XP. By doing a couple of bosses here and there.
I am Groot.
Yes, you are.
Welcome to the Xavier.
That's lots of XP for this guy. 40-something million. So I could do Juggy. This should give me a massive amount of XP.
I am Groot.
You have no right to insist.
Why don't I have a right to insist? I'm just like you. I'm just not a prejudiced jerk.
Here comes the Juggernaut!
Just not a prejudiced jerk. Run away.
I'm unstoppable.
She should not go invisible when she's doing that. It makes people run away.
I am Groot.
But she's moving so fast you couldn't see her, though. I guess that's the whole idea. But they run away. Wait a minute. I just took out. I'm confused. I guess no more story mode.
Don't tell me we have a vampire problem too. That's the last thing we need.
I did some of the story mode.
Never hurts to have a thunder god on your team.
Oh well. Back to what I was doing. Industry City. Fun, fun, fun. Go do curse. Red curse. I haven't done that yet. Get that cube shard and a bunch of experience.
I am Groot.
Put them to the blade. Sound the battle cry. The
army has forsaken us. Having fun, Groot? I forgot to execute. Junk.
Space of darkness. Find their souls.
Nope. Don't need to go that way. Okay, execute. That worked. Might as well clean up this area up here before I take on curse. That was easy. Hello. Boom! Perfect execution. I'm not sure the guy ever knew I was even there. Now I've got to go to Midtown. I mean, Industry City. This is going to happen. This is what I need. 6 event phases.
Bring me a present.
6 event phases. Serpent idols. I probably will never get there in time. But I'll try. got there in time. What's next? Mindless Titan. Where are you hiding? Other end of the universe. Oops. Didn't mean to go in there. Where are you, buddy? Alright, let's see what my ultimate looks like. I have no idea what my ultimate did. I can read what it says. When things are either going poorly or really well, you can further tip the odds by going all out. Use everything you have. So physical damage to 9 enemies once per second. Okay, so it's mainly a steroid. That's why I couldn't really tell anything happened. I need lots. I need to get better with that. Need to get better with faux filet. There we go. Oh boy, does it faux filet. Alright, what do we got this time? Sinister Six. One right here. Right? Kraven. There's another one here. There's a couple over here. There you go. There's too many guys that's got those red arrows. Where'd you go, Rhino? Execute. That worked. Somebody over here. Let me show you real power. Where's the last guy? Over here. Lizard? Didn't I just take you out a minute ago in the zoo? Execute. can't get anything decent. Though, since I don't have any, well, somebody took it. My bad. Definitely don't need that. Green. All right. How we doing? Three more events. One more boss. Ooh, I got construction equipment to destroy. Can't I destroy that? Man. If I can't destroy construction equipment easily, then this is going to be tough. Dealers. See me? Now you don't. Execute. Next cook. Just getting a delay on the boxes. Server's busy, I guess. Get to the warehouse. I can do that. Over here. Why do you want to go that way? How annoying. Are you tough enough for Tombstone? Yes, I'm tough enough for Tombstone. Execute. Not that execute's going to do much damage until he's lower on health. Elites and equipment. The equipment's going to be the toughest part. Unless I pick up some hand grenades or something.
You are already a corpse.
I just can't spin around and take anything out. I've got to do it this way. That doesn't work. That one works. Find some elites. There's an easy. Groot took him out.
I am Groot.
Yes, you are. Flame spawns. I don't need any more. I just need elites. Well, maybe the flame spawns are elites. Let's go see. They don't look like they're elite. There's a bunch of elites. Any construction equipment? Probably not. What's next? Bosses, ice and fire. These guys up here. One kitty cat I wouldn't want to get in a fight with. Kind of a, what was that all about? Distinguished service. Defeat 100 supervillains in Industry City. Fair enough. Mandarin Medallion. Piece of junk. This enemy team thing all about? Got no idea. But I do need more elites and more construction equipment.
I am Groot.
There's an elite. And I missed, as usual. And I missed again, as usual. Run away from me. Can't run away from the bleeds. Didn't miss that time. More construction equipment. So how we doing? Another 100 elites and 7 more pieces of construction equipment. Stuck. Thanks for helping me out, Root. Mercenaries, huh? That's what I've been taking out anyway. Defeat Taskmaster. Oh, doggone it. Now I realize what this is. I should have been down here fighting all of these guys. Probably would have gotten my elites out of the way quicker if I'd been down here doing what I was supposed to. All right. I do want to take a few minute break. Stretch the legs, and then we'll resume right where we left off.
I am Groot.
Let's go here. So at least there might be some character interaction.
I am Groot.
Stretch your legs, take 2 or 3 minutes. Drop the trackball.
Thank you.
All right. Back to Industry City. Three more equipment. 87 more. All right.
What I wouldn't give to face through walls. It's giving me a sense.
That's better. Nope. Nope. Why is my tracking going crazy? I know I dropped it, but I've dropped it many times. Let's clean the little wheels on my t-shirt.
I forget where you're coming from, Max. Fighting for people who can't help themselves, no matter who or what stands in the way.
Clean them all. All right. Tracking's a little better now. Superior Spider-Man, where are you? You're over here. I showed up late for the party. Construction equipment. Everybody's broken all the forklifts. There's one. Need elites. Do it correctly. I'm gonna hang on to that one. Just because I don't have any. Should change this from Iron Man gearing up to Black Cat gearing up. Black Cat gearing up. Oh, I guess I better update information. What we got? Kingpin. You are mine, Bullseye. Be run over by doofus. Oops. Execute. Yeah. That was a pretty good hit, but... Somebody dead? No. Alright. Alright, 53 more of these guys. 53 more elites. I gotta quit pushing that button until I've got a few licks in. Animals. Drop a few bleeds on these guys. Ooh, there's an adamant. Ooh, I'll take that. That was quick. I hope some of these are good. I don't need anything else in here. No, I need more elites. So that was a legendary quest. Sinister Six. There's another guy. Over here. Rhino! I was so sure I was going to stop right in front of him. Not who I was looking for, but ooh, get out of the way. This is what I want. Treasure chest. Few things to look at here.
I hear you're the best.
There's an invulnerable, but not a very good one. That's horrible.
You want to fight for a dirty little grump, you know that, Logan?
Why would I want to keep that? Definitely don't want to keep that. Critical damage and health. Low numbers. Very low numbers. Sell all this junk. Okay. So where are we at? I mean, what do we have left to do? Six more elites. That shouldn't take but a minute.
You will die.
Brute, critical damage. Other junk. Alright, so what does that leave me? This is all done. Another trip to Axis every single day. But I need the protectors and I need the stuff. Am I still running my Genosha thing? Yes, I am. Let's take one of those mysterious concoctions. Just for fun. 5,000 health. Let's go. One shots. Nope, I'm gonna wait till that comes back. What time does that come back? Two hours. So that's something I can do this afternoon. What's this? Mr. Sinister? I could do a Mr. Sinister. And how's my legendary? Alright. Mr. Sinister it is. I've got to do my reds. Get comfortable.
I am Groot.
Tech barrels. There's a tech barrel and mutates. Those guys aren't mutates. Hey, you are. You are. I need to go this way. Out of spirit, of course. And this is not the way to go. So I need to go north and then south. Oops, no more mutates. Just Mr. Sinister now. Looks like he's gonna be this way. Can't get through the door. Yeah, this should be the right way. I am now invisible. Ah, I didn't get to execute. Cube Char. Six supervillains.
No, stick of making the hardware stark, not using it.
Deflect rating. Are you kidding me?
Are you pure silver or just silver plated? Either way.
Totally useless. Totally useless. 5% deflect rating. Does nothing in this game. That I can tell. All right, let's move some stuff out of here. Hulk. Squirrel Girl. Ooh, that's Ghost Rider. And drop off a couple of these. And drop off this. And that. Now let's pull these out of here. Put these two in there. Move these to here. Ooh, it's a level 60. 57. 55, 56. All right, those are all level 60s. What's this chunk? Level 50. So it goes down here in the bottom. Rings.
That Secret Avengers thing was just a phase, eh, Cap?
Put one ring over here. It's probably about time to get rid of some of these rings. Some of them that aren't any good. That one's got fighting, durability, speed, brutal strike, and physical damage. I got no problem with that one. Got no problem with that one. Got no problem with that one. This one I might have a problem with. This one I might have a problem with. And that one. So is there four of them I have a problem with? Which is the least? Mental, physical. Fighting, brutal strike, durability, and speed. Fighting, durability, summon ally damage. Movement speed. Durability. Come on, I just need one that I want to give up. I guess this one. All in the name of.
You can get a lot done when you're not worrying about fighting supervillains.
Free space. All in the name of freeing up space. Now give me something awesome. This is the one I would have.
Seriously, Bruce, call me. I know an excellent therapist.
Strength and mental. Yeah. Not a good one. Okay. How are we doing? Six supervillains.
I am Groot. Initiate battle plan.
Is anybody even in here? That's the big question. Oh, I don't think I got credit. Ooh, I did. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. It's hard to keep up. I did get credit for all five of them. That's good. And it's junk. Stick it over here in the corner. I'll keep that. That's junk. Alright. Let's go get Monkey Face. Monkey Face. Monkey Face. Ah! I've got to get better with that power. Horrible. Execute. Doc Ock.
I am Groot.
That's what they all say, Groot. That's what they all say.
I am Groot.
I always wanted to key cars. Go this way. That's all you're gonna do. Go over there. I don't know. Some of her powers make no sense. Now she's moving. I wonder what was wrong a while ago. Hurry up. I got the property done. Magi. I don't know. Hard to control. Just a couple left. Groot will probably get the rest of them. And he did. I don't like that statue. I lost Groot. Little overkill there. Kill. Need to lay off the catnip. Lloyds and Lava Man.
I am Groot.
Lloyds and Lava Man. So I need subterraneans.
I am Groot.
Where are the bosses? Other end of the world. Oh,
Okay, I clear the way. Somebody knows how to do the interrupt thing. They didn't that time. Cute. Execute. Come on. Execute. And there I go. Execute. Now you, buddy. Run out of my signature. No fun. Goes over here. What do I need? Oh, subterraneans. Subterranean. One. There's some more. What are you doing in here? Amongst the subterranean. Eternity Spring. Take the experience. There's a subterranean. Subterraneans. Got him. What's that? It's paramilitary soldiers. Okay. Let's go find some of those prejudice purifiers. I'm stuck. That was funny. I need prejudice purifiers and... Hydra. Prejudice purifiers and Hydra.
I am Groot. You ain't taking me. Watch out.
Purifiers. Not many purifiers, but... And I can always pull up some subterranean. I mean, some ninjas. Ninjas count. Where's all the Hydra? Somebody must be doing the commander's daily. Taking out all the Hydra. Or they're just hiding from me. Where are the Masters of Evil? Library. Masters of Evil are in the library. Come back here. You're ripe for execution. Didn't even pull a million. Bit over here so it doesn't bother anybody. Guess if I see a manhole, I'm gonna have to take it. There's a manhole. Open sesame. Hey, Crossbones, what you doing out here? Wonder if your guys count as military. I know the ninjas do. I guess her execute can't do a lot of damage because you can do it so often. Do it every 4 seconds. Paramilitary soldiers. Gotta find those Hydra guys. There we go. Overkill. How many left? 5 left. That could be a manhole or right here. Got it. I'm done with these guys. No, I don't want event phases. Don't want story mode either. Don't want story mode. Spending all my money. That's horrible. Give me a break. Magneto. That works. Pick all this good stuff up. Magneto. Do I want to help with the other end of the world again? Sometimes I hate this game. I'll help. Help old Wooby here.
You got me.
I don't know why you're playing Wolverine when you could play Black Cat or X-23. Stay here, boys. Let's try my ultimate. See what that does for me. That was nice. Yeah, that was real nice. I think I blew everybody up. Now I can go do Magneto. Those guys dropped nothing. Nothing whatsoever. I think I need Magneto Red. Hope everyone out there is enjoying the show. I enjoy this game. I hope the update's a couple of weeks away or so. Hope we at least get it in February. I don't know. I also don't want them to rush it. I want it to be in good shape since I'm going to have to learn the game all over again. So I hope they take as long as they need, which I know they will. I hope they get most of the bugs squashed, which I hope they will. But I hope it comes soon. As long as they need to get it right, as long as it comes soon.
You have won this battle, but the war goes on.
And don't implement it on a Friday. Anybody who knows software knows you do not do Fridays. I did a big update to Time Warner Cable, New York City, on a Friday. The biggest part of the update had to do with another guy's software, which was the engine that drove the whole thing. And I just did the entire user interface stuff. And so we implemented on Friday. Everything seemed to be just fine. Time Warner Cable was happy. 4.5 million subscribers that they have. And so I thought, okay, everything's good. So we went home for the weekend. I got a call on Saturday. Guy called me on his cell phone from the New York Giants NFL playoff game. He was the head of the department where we put the software update in, and he goes, "Hey, it's not working."
"Don't worry, kitty, you'll do fine."
So I immediately went to work on it, tracked down the problem in the phone engine, tracked down what the problem was, called the guy responsible for the phone engine and got him started on it, and we got it all fixed and patched up by Monday. But they had to run the entire weekend using only their customer service representatives and not our menuing system. So I bet any customers that had to call Time Warner Cable that weekend were happy because they got to talk to live people. It messed up the whole weekend, so you do not do patches and updates on Fridays unless you're planning on working on the weekend. 150 scrolls. I don't want 150 scrolls. Taskmaster. I'll do Taskmaster. The guy was really not too upset about it. I mean, he was at the Giants playoff game, and the Giants were winning, so he didn't do much yelling. He didn't do any yelling. But once my fellow co-worker fixed it and we patched it, they were back to normal again. Just took a few days, a couple days, and a weekend. That's when I learned my lesson. From that point on, I never did a Friday update. Cars and it. How are we doing? Gungnir. Not bad. Let's run through the red terminals. Ooh, start with the most difficult. Times Square.
I am Groot.
Those bleeds going. Everybody melt. Good job. Good job, Groot. We did that pretty well. Let's get the bleeds going. I didn't get to execute. Alright, everybody bleed! Bleed! Did I pick that up? I guess I did. Must have accidentally clicked on it. Alright, we can get past these guys now. Hello, guys. Gather up. Where are you, group? Thank you. Good job. Get them in close. Gotta get the bleeds going on them. All right, everybody go after group. Get nice and close. All right, you need an execute. What are you guys doing over here hiding? Alright, let's execute. Boom! I love it. Alright. This is junk. That would work for a physical range character that... what do we got here? 643, that is an upgrade there. A little less melee damage, a little less critical damage, more brutal damage, more health, and more damage. So that's worth the trade-off to get one more rank in claws and whips powers. I'm pretty low. Pretty low. Let's go get them, Groot. Keep up. We don't need these guys. Keep up. This is what we need. Let's wipe out this room, Groot. Spread my bleeds. Spread my cat scratch fever. Good girl. Good Groot. Oh, I don't need the furniture in here. I'm not doing a daily or a legendary. Ooh, execute time. Eh, it didn't take all of his health. All right. And we'll use our ultimate on Ultron. Take the cube shard. Let's go. Next one on the list. Shaka. Let's close this window so I don't get confused. Shocker! I like to take these two guys on. They leave good experience. Aww. It's gotta be one of my favorite voice actors in this game. The one that does all the... He's a good voice actor. Oh, I missed him. I'm terrible. Yeah, I've already got one of these. It's probably not going to be very good. Pet food? How's the pet food doing? Well, we got 10:30 a.m. New York City time.
I am Groot.
When I need
need to punch through a floor, I'll know who to call, Daniel-san.
The hood. Pretty good experience. Take that one guy out right there. Don't teleport away. What did we get here? Nutso.
I stole it first.
I've got a couple of these already. So I'll leave them here. I guess I could throw them in the until I run out of space again. They're poor now. I don't know if they'll be poor later. Just don't.
You never did have good taste in art, Tony. I'd be happy to take some of it off your hands.
The kingpin. The kingpin. The king of the pen. Me around like that. It was like he used some kind of a grapple. Took me out of my Promethium. And who? Purple. 2% base to area. Gotta start all over with the purples.
A pirate fleet.
$878, $887. This one's got the most. Let's see, I think I've got enough to buy a card. Yes, just enough. I need a pet. Clea, please.
I do not believe this meeting is a coincidence.
Maybe I should, let me see what this says. Bad luck. Using your probability field manipulation, you can give the bad guys a heck of a hard time, causing them to trip and fall over themselves. So I give out bad luck. Can I give myself good luck? Wait a minute. I don't have any toggles on. While toggled on, knockdown duration. I don't even have it toggled on. Doesn't say it burns spirit or anything. Let's put it on the bar. It was a fail on my part. Oh, I can't toggle it on in here anyway. But I can toggle it on in the training room. All right, toggle it on in the training room. Now that should give guys bad luck. Maybe it'll give me good luck. Give me a pet. Pet. No pet. No pet. Well, that'll give me some experience. Oops, already had those two going. Ooh, I hate when the user interface is screwed up. So, let's move on. Chuggy! Now the user... Still broken. Broken user interface. I'm stuck. Can't fly over train cars. I don't feel so bad that I can't go over these train cars, because neither can Iron Man, and he can fly. Alright, I am invisible. Where are you going, pal? Don't run away. He tried to. He tried to run away before I finished my... They call that cat scratch fever. I call it catnip. When she goes berserk. She had too much catnip.
You haven't earned a bullet, lady, but you're down.
Land on your feet. This one could have been cat scratch fever. It's the one that causes them to bleed. This causes them to bleed too. Next. MODOK. Only a face only a mother could love. MODOK.
I am Groot.
Go back and get that. Alright. Yes, I know I'm going backwards. But I need a few minutes break here. I don't know what happened to Groot. He got lost. So take a break. I shall return.
Stretch your legs.
All right. That wasn't too bad. That medicine I took earlier hadn't kicked in yet. And I need to stay hydrated. All right, back to MODOK. Groot's out here somewhere. Oops, dead end. Groot! Groot found me. Too far. Yeah, I figured he was going to do that. As long as I get my cube shard. South. Gots to go south.
We obey the supreme height. We have a break.
Not far enough south. I hate flying around with my map open. To watch this game with people with their map open.
I am Groot.
Groot? Thought I'd lost you. The reason you sometimes see me turn my head this way, because I've got a clock on the wall over there. I don't know why I don't just look up at the map up there and add 3 hours to it. I am in Eastern Coast, that is Pacific Coast, so I just need to add 3 to that, and I don't have to look over there and strain my neck. But I forget. I'm only human. Doom. All right, Groot, keep up. We're gonna go get Doom. Ignore everything else, except maybe a saber tooth. If there's a saber tooth here, but I want to help this guy because he gives good experience. Over a million experience. Who's here? Black Cat. You must be a Skrull, you imposter. Overkill. Definitely an imposter. So, do we have a saber tooth? Do we have a saber tooth? Or blob? I'll take out Blob. Sabretooth! No, it's my lucky day. At least I hope it's my lucky day. Alright, execute. And he didn't leave me any goodies. The odds of him dropping a furry mane are probably 1 in 10,000. But I already have one on Black Cat. She's already got a furry mane. Who's here? The hood. I don't want the hood. I don't care about the hood. I'd like to have his hood. Today belongs to you. You're such a wimp. Such a wimp, Dr. Doom. Out of there just in time. Now time for Frosty Doom. Oh, I can't get out of there. Hate this floor in here. Thought for sure if I hadn't had that invulnerability core, he'd have had me. Invulnerable core. Because I was stuck between the floor and the... I could not get out of there. I think I got one red.
One more word. Again.
He would just get pleasure in it.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Oh. All right.
Attack.
What are these Skrulls doing dropping super soldier serums? And where did Groot go? I lost Groot. Oh, there it is. Okay, Groot, keep up. Terminals. Red, green. Six cube shards.
Oh, look, she's so jealous she's turning green.
I am taking a break. Says Groot. All right, what do we got here? We have a full house over here. What do we have here? Another full house. But this goes over there. What do we have here? Not exactly a full house. Oh, I've got too many of these advanced super soldier serums. Who knows? They might be good after the... Then again, maybe they won't be. 51s. Fifty-six. I got one of those already. 52 on the nutso. I've got a couple of nutsos. I can slide things down, I guess. 52s. Wait a minute. What else did I have here? It's a 56. All right, so the 52s, the 53s, the 54s, and the 55s. So let's put the 56 here. And let's throw a nutso in here too, even though I've already got some nutsos. These are 51s. These are 52s. So, let's go here to here. And put in nutso. Okay. That's pretty junky. That's pretty junky, but beggars can't be choosers. Strength. This one's got strength and range. Strength and other stuff. Alright, let's do this. Come on, don't be broken now. There we go. Got space over here for I guess I could throw him here, why not? Guess I can't. Let's put him over here then. Over here. That's a ring. And let's throw this guy over there. Throw here. Put this stuff where it belongs, which is... All right, start at the top. All right, so Iron Man's the first one. He gets that guy. Ghost Rider. Oh. G comes before I. What's the matter with me? And Vision. All right. So how's her legendary doing? I'm halfway to rank 4. Not feeling that great right now. I've gotten through all this stuff. I have not done Axis. I wanted to save that till after it came back. Yeah, it's not back yet. It'll be back after my midday break. Cars and enemies. Okay, I'm going to take my midday break early. That means I'll probably be back in an hour, hour and a half. I need to put my schedule up at some point. But I'm not feeling that great right now. My medicine hasn't kicked in. I need an hour or so before I can do Axis. And, yeah. That's just what I'm going to do. So, I appreciate everyone that's here and watching. I hope I was entertaining. I will be back in 60 to 90 minutes. Thank you.